I spy a self-indulgent man who enjoys the luxury of a cigarette and a good view. I hear it makes a man wiser, but does it make him relevant to others or even to the one he loves? You know, this place can be so comforting. Sometimes I just don't want to share it with anyone.
Look, I'm just gonna finish this cigarette and I'm gonna go after sunrise, okay?
I'm not chasing you away. Do I look like that kind of person to you? Well, Aditya, you are more than welcome to have your ciggy here.
Thanks. There must be something that I can know about you. Life can be as simple as taking a train ride to an endless destination. You just hop in and hoping for something exciting.
And what if the train ride stops? Well, I suppose you could just grab your baggage and get on the next one.
Yeah. What if I don't want to get off? And what if that's my destiny?
Well, sometimes life can be cruel, but I'm sure some good comes out of it.
Yeah, but if it ends badly?
It's all about the experience, isn't it?
Something happened today. It was strange and beautiful.
Can I ask you something?
Sure.
Where's the most dangerous place you've ever been to?
My mind. You know, I imagine people waving at me, smiling, but they're not happy.
You're a writer. Don't you want to make people happy?
Maybe. Only when I find the right words for them.
I think everybody deserves a chance at happiness.
Not everyone.
Everybody desperately seeks for a second chance, and I'm sure you do too. It's just a matter of whether you accept it or not. I mean, you just have to endure the pain, the suffering, and the sleepless nights.
I prefer dealing with sleepless nights rather than going to bed knowing that I'll be living a life of
live a life of what?
How can we know that we are in the right path? And people always say that God is the answer for everything. But do we really know Him?
Well, He didn't create us just to suffer. He knows you well. I think that's enough.
So, I'll build my own heaven then?
Yeah. With His blessings.
But it's gonna be empty though.
Don't be silly. Maybe I'd be there. Can you see what's beneath these reflections here?
Sorrow. Just sorrow, I guess.
Look further. Beneath that, what do you see?
Nothing else. What do you see?
I think I see a different version of you.
How does he look like?
Far from what I've imagined him to be. I can see you're hooked to this place.
You know what? I like it here.
I guess I'll be seeing you here more often then.
I guess so. You seem to like this place as well.
I do. Most girls love rainbows, and when they see one, they dream of things they shouldn't. I guess it's human nature to embrace hope and beautiful things. Kind of a reflection of how we're living our lives. But for me, sunrise is the only thing I can see and feel.
So, what do you actually feel now?
You ask too many questions.
Why do you have to give me that kind of smile when I ask you something?
This smile is the only thing that stands between your curiosity and my life. And I love the fact that it annoys you.
No, I'm not annoyed.
Well, you shouldn't be. A smile is something that even a blind man can feel. It's inexplicable.
You're full of confidence.
With a beautiful smile. You told me that, remember?
I want to know more.
Why can't you just accept whatever's right in front of you?
Is this even real?
If I stay, everything will change. Where's the most dangerous place you've ever been to? I see you're hooked to this place. Sometimes life can be cruel. Well, he didn't create us just to suffer. This place is so beautiful. Sometimes I just don't want to share it with anyone. You just have to endure the pain, the suffering, the sleepless nights. But I'm sure some good comes out of it. Just a matter of whether you accept it or not. It's all about the experience, isn't it? I suppose you could just grab your baggage and get on the next one. This smile is the only thing that stands between your curiosity and my life. And I love the fact that it annoys you. Why are you doing this? I just can't. I already told you. What more do you want me to say? Look further, beneath that. What do you see? I think I see a different version of you. Don't you want to make people happy? What do you see?
What more do you want me to say?
I'm sure you do too.
Why can't you just accept whatever's right in front of you?
But does it make him relevant to others, or even to the one he loves?
Thank you.
Hey. You better be careful you don't fall in. I'm Airis.